And this is my channel, and today we're going to have a very, very important conversation, and it's gonna be the sis conversation, because sis don't call me sis, okay? So recently I did an unpopular opinions video, and in this unpopular opinions video I talked about the they them pronouns in regards to Jeffree Star and his comment that he made about the they them pronouns being unnecessary and sometimes very cumbersome. And shockingly, a lot of you guys really agreed with me, and I also did say that I have no problem calling anyone whatever it is that they want to be called. I respect everyone. You guys have seen numerous times I had to drag people that were dragging black women, they were trans women, and I still remained insanely respectful, right? But I did, you know, talk about my experience and how I had certain people in my life that were, you know, trans and felt some type of way because I would mix up the pronouns. Listen, go listen to the video. It's going to be linked down below. I also talked about the whole sis conversation and how I do not like being called sis. I can't stand it. I never liked it, and I've expressed this numerous times. I am not the only one. A lot of women do not like being called cisgendered woman, okay? For the most part, I've been extremely respectful to trans women, and a lot of people have gave me flack for this, okay? They're always like, oh, how could you be respectful to them? They're dragging black women. They're dragging women as a whole. They're invading womanhood, and you're still respectful to them. How can you call them woman? And I'm like, listen, everybody has a right to be called whatever it is that they want to be called. If they want to be called woman, if they're going through all of this to be called woman, I'm just gonna call them woman. I'm not gonna sit here and fight them. And listen, I really think it's admirable to choose to live a life that other people are going to drag you for. I think it's admirable to live the life that you feel truly in your heart is the right path. So who am I to say don't do that, right? But at the same time, it's getting to a point where like a lot of y'all are getting extremely disrespectful. You feel me? Like a lot of y'all getting to a point where it's like it's getting really hard to respect some of you. Now let me just say, shout outs to the people that are extremely respectful to all people. Shout outs to the people that are extremely empathetic to women who are born women, okay? Because I have to say that, and it's sad that I have to say that, because I thought that we were all on one accord, and I think that's the mistake that a lot of us have made. We've sat here, we accepted everyone into our spaces, and now we're going through this issue. I know what the comments are gonna look like down below. We've accepted everyone into our spaces, now we're going through these issues. I understand. I completely understand why this is happening, okay? Please don't rub it in. It's like putting salt in the wounds, all right? But I'ma just say this, and I'ma say it again. Sis, don't fuck call me sis. This shit gets on my damn nerves. Yes, I understand that sis is a scientific term. I understand that it is not offensive to call us sis. Yes, I understand that it is a means of you guys trying to identify us from you guys, just like we call you guys trans women. But just like a lot of you guys don't like being called trans women, you just want to be called women, we want to just be called women. Why can't we all just be called women? There were so many comments of people like, well, I don't understand why women don't like being called sis. That's what you are. Well, sis is a scientific term. Well, I don't understand what the big deal is. I don't get it. It's just the word. If I call you a man, that's a problem. If I say that you're not legitimately a woman because you didn't go through all of the steps of womanhood, that's a problem. If I say you still look like a man under your wig, that's a problem. Are those my true opinions? No, but that is the shit that people say about you guys. However, we ask something simple as don't call us sis, and that's not the only word. Don't call us fish. Don't call us birth moms or birth mothers or birthing persons. Don't call us sis. And it's an issue. Please make it make sense. Please help me understand how that's fair. It grinds my gears. Like, I was sitting on my channel just going through some of the comments, and I was just like, yeah, hide user, blockity, block, block, block. It's just, it's infuriating because there's so many trans people out there that are insanely respectful that don't do anything to warrant any type of disrespect or any type of, you know, anger, malice, anything like that. But there's some of y'all that just, y'all don't get it. Y'all just don't understand that the way that you act is making it worse for everybody else. And you don't understand that you're in such a sensitive position that like anything that you do and anything that you say is going to crumble all of the progress that you have made. I will say, I admire the LGBTQIA community as a whole because they struggle so damn hard. And I think it's beautiful to see that they've come so far to get all of the rights that they have finally been able to get. They still have a long way to go. They've made it further than a lot of other people. And it just really does annoy me to see that some people, okay, certain bad actors just be doing and saying things that just don't need to be said, right? Like they just want to add fuel to the fire. And yes, I'm well aware, you know, we shouldn't act certain ways towards certain people or hold people to certain types of standards because of certain people's actions. But it is starting to become a theme here where it's like, yo, why do I feel like I'm always in constant arguments and back and forth with trans women? I ain't never ever gotten to anything with trans men, ever. Not one day in my life have I ever been in any type of altercation, argument, or anything with a trans man. It's always trans woman. And it goes back to this whole invasion that a lot of us feel as women of people invading our spaces, right? A lot of us do feel like our experiences, our womanhood is not respected. You know, everyone is just allowed to come into our spaces and do whatever it is, say whatever it is, and be whatever it is in our spaces. And to be quite honest, I feel like, again, don't rub the salt in our wounds, okay? We have been accommodating. We have let anyone and everyone into our spaces, and that is part of the problem. And it's a little too late to walk it back, okay? It's a little too late to be like, oh, nah, we don't want nobody in our spaces. Oh, we don't want this. We can't have that. Because at this point, we've gotten to a point where there's so much going on and there's so much disrespect that I don't think it's gonna stop. I think it's only going to get worse from here. I think we all need to come to an agreement that we all need to respect one another, and that goes across all playing fields, not even just in this conversation. We all need to call each other what it is that we would like to be called and not just sit here and be like, oh, well, I'ma just call you what the dictionary says, or I'm just gonna call you whatever it is that I think you are, because whatever. I will say that as a woman, okay, that was born a woman, there are some ways that we can improve in terms of accepting other people. But at the same time, I feel like it's very frustrating and infuriating that we have been way more than accommodating, okay? Way more than like accepting to the LGBTQIA, especially the trans community, and still get slapped in the face. As I said, right? And I'll link these videos down below. I have reacted to so many disrespectful trans people on this channel that were trans women. I have had so many comments that were very disrespectful on this channel towards women that were born women, okay, born female, all right? And it's just like, but is that necessary? You know, if I'm respecting your pronouns, I'm respecting your lifestyle. It's just weird. You know, you have trans women out there talking about some, you know, black women are the reason trans women are dying. Black women are the reason trans women are this. And it's strange. You know, it's just very strange. And again, yes, I understand this may be part of our fault in a way, but it's just like, it needs to stop, right? I understand that we need to be a little bit more exclusive and not just be inclusive and including everyone else. But I feel like in terms of women, I don't think that's how we are. Like, naturally, we are nurturing, we are caring. We're always gonna be open for everyone. And that's honestly the fact of our demise. Okay, we are always so open to other people. We're always so loving to other people. We're always gonna accommodate other people if they have nowhere to go, if no one accepts them, if no one is nice to them, if no one loves them. That is what women do, okay? Women do that. And that is an issue within itself, and a whole conversation for a whole nother time. But I will say that, like, at the end of the day, we need to respect one another. You're not gonna be calling me cis in my face anyway. You can call me cis any other place, but don't call me that shit to my face, because you're gonna get fucking dragged. I don't have time for that shit. The problem here is a lack of respect, okay? I feel like most of the time you're going to see a woman, okay, straight cisgendered woman at these supports for the LGBTQIA, especially trans woman type of events or rallies or whatever the case may be. If you ever see anyone defending trans rights that is not part of that community, it's more than likely going to be a straight woman. You feel me? So it just doesn't make sense to me, like the amount of disrespect that I consistently see. And I just felt like I just had to make this video. Now I understand there's gonna be a lot of women out there that are like, oh, well, I have no problem being called cis. That's good for you. Do you want a fucking sticker? Clearly this video is not for you. There's plenty of women out there, probably more, that do not like being called cis. I understand that this opinion may be seen as not woke or whatever the case may be. For those OGs out there that have been here for quite some time, bitch, I'm not woke, I'm conscious. And if you don't understand what that means, look it up. I'm not woke, I'm conscious. I even have merch that says that shit. Feel free to get it in the motherfucking shop, okay? I don't got time for this goofy shit. I do not care for these new age movements and all of these damn riffraffs of people making up words and making up sayings and trying to act like they're better than and accepting things just because everyone thinks that they have to. I have a mind of my own. I have opinions of my own. And if I do not like something, I'm going to speak up for what I don't like. With that being said, comment down below. What do you guys think about this conversation? Do you have a problem with being called cis? Do you not have a problem with being called cis? Why or why not? Comment down below. And of course, like I said, shout outs to all the people who are transgendered, who are respectful, okay? Who love all people. And of course, shout outs to all of you who are respectful to them as well. We need to work together. We need to respect one another and we need to love each other because that's the only way the world goes round. But that being said, make sure you guys like, share, subscribe, do all that. Please join the Patreon for more support. Of course, there is a free Discord that you guys can join to talk about my videos. There's many other topics in there as well. If you guys join the Patreon, there's a private Discord you can join. And I do have two other channels. My Haitian channel deals with Haitian voodoo, politics, and folklore. And then I have a personal channel that has a blog, advice, and that's where all my story times have went. Don't think I ever stopped doing them. Always just peep the description box for more information. With that being said, I'ma see y'all next time. Bye!